My name is Abdul Al-Hadi. I'm 27 years old. I'm going to deliver my capstone presentation about different professional firefighter. The outline will be going through introduction, weaknesses, and recommendation, and a summary. Introduction, as you know, firefighter to develop and improve firefighter, you need continuous education and training. Also, you have to focus on areas for growth and improvement. I try to pick some areas of improvement and I try match it with what we learn in Miami-Dade. So to return back with my home, I just focus almost my presentation from Miami-Dade and from the guys who has a lot of experience, like Rafa or another where I work with them in Firehouse 34. Some of areas of improvement, structure, handling nozzle reaction, hose management, getting a smoke, ground ladder, forcible entry, ventilation, rescue, wobbling. Handling nozzle reaction, as you know, you are, as a firefighter, you have to has a lot of technique to handle the hose line. Sometimes you will be alone, sometimes you will be handling for a long time. Sometimes you don't have a backup. So you have to have a lot of technique that may help you, that may make you a real professional or a good professional firefighter. Turn back. All right, that's some, you know, usually we use on hose hand line use a lot of brush, especially industrial area where we are. So the brusher and the nozzle make reaction and force you against. So you have to make it good technique to control the reaction. And this sum of technique that we were learn in Miami-Dade with great guys and instructors. The love room, which shown the below picture, and this the corner jam, the same like this corner jam, and this straight spin, and the claim in this picture. All picture, all the technique, as you know. And has like if you wanna make under me, this is suitable for maybe 2.5 hours and suitable for long time, just sitting and breathe by your knee and almost relax. When you're doing like this, if you wanna like more movement, more distinguish up down, that also suitable. So every handling nozzle, every technique has, you know, a suitable situation. Hose drag or hose management. The over shoulder, we have over shoulder, we have clamp slide, we have Mr. Grip drag. As you show in the face picture, over shoulder, if you want to move, maybe it will help you if there are some obstacles, some things that you can raise the, or yeah, make your hose handline more up to avoid any obstacle and move forward. And a lot of stuff we really learn in hose handling. I just try to pick some of them, but because my capstone is a whole, I want to gathering all. But this is some. You can make your loop advance of you. You can, there is a lot of stuff of this. Back to speeding the smoke. We can move to reading smoke. I think my colleague Muhammad, he covered a lot of this, so I will skip to Marimad Dathari. Skip this. Ground ladder. Ground ladder. This is a whole subject, but I try to focus on a technical part or what's sometimes just do by experience. You cannot found in law and work or some way. So in Miami did the rescue, especially with Rafa, we learn a lot of this about the ladder. How can you hold it? How can you raise it? Set up by quick time, by you are alone maybe. Where is the midpoint? Where is the central? So all this stuff, it's really, it's not, I cannot take by presentation. It's need practical, need outside. So what we gonna back by how to carry alone and raise it for a few seconds. With you can carry the tool, you can carry ladder on ladder, how to carry ladder on ladder, how to carry a large tool, where you are sitting, how to tie your knee, tie your knee instead of your legs, which is more difficult. So a lot of stuff we learn about the ladder, working from the ladder, how to make your balance, make your body balance on the ladder. Maybe if you distinguish by house, as what we learn. And first of all, entry, this subject was covered by Abdullah Mahmoud in the first, so I'm gonna skip. But the most part of this, the props, where you use it in this training. This props make more hands-on, more training, so it's better to bring it for, we have a lot, but we have on the main training, but I wanna share it for every station. Everyone should train on this for supplementary, this props. On ventilation, also the same, but you know, ventilation is also huge, horizontal, vertical, a lot of stuff. But what is ventilation? All right, I say there is a lot of type of stuff, horizontal, vertical, window. I just wanna what we need. And ventilation. Breaking window with a ladder. That's need, you know, need a technique. How to do it safely. How to do it quickly. Operate by ourselves. Making rectangle or square, delivering negative or positive ventilation. All of this stuff really need practice, need hands-on. You have to practice. How can I practice without this props? Are you agree with me?
Yeah, we agree.
You can practice. This is all this training we've done in Miami Verde, as you show, by power saw, and ventilation props. Levado. All right, rescue. Rescue a conscious victim from a window. Where is this doctor? this guy, so I try to push my heart. Really, I turn on the turbo to get him out the window. But because he really make strong, but was really good practice how to evacuate unconscious victim from the through the window, how to locate the wrist and how to drag. You can use by strap or by wing or by the cylinder, whatever. And how to make just remove through the window as need. Yeah, need practical, need outside. But all this stuff we learn in Miami-Dade, and we cannot take it and practice in the باكم. My recommendation when I back is a tool for firefighter. One of the most important tool, webbing. Why? Webbing is a small piece. You can carry. You can put it on your pocket. You can whatever, but it's useful. Unlimited use. You can use on work or out work. And there is some of way you can use as a hose strap. You can make it as hose strap loop and your shoulder make it to support you when you're standing. And hosting tool, extrication, self-rescue, has the harness, flashing, and control the door, even for some anti. Also, there is an example of technical training ropes. We suggest to bring it to make more practice, more trainings, for more hands-on. And the summary, as you firefighter, you need practice. That's it.